Yeah, go for it.
My name is Sarah. I grew up in a very Orthodox Jewish community. There's an annual ritual where, it's called Kaporos. Every human gets a hen or a rooster, depending on their gender, including the unborn children. The unborn children get two, one male, one female. What they do is they'll hold them back from their little wings and wave them over their head three times while saying a prayer, which is torturous for them. I, having a rooster, know he hates when people touch his wings and very protective of them. So we went in today with Roselli and we got two babies out. They're beautiful. We're just going to give them a safe home and a name and tell them they deserve to live, which they do.
Yeah,
I'm really honored to have done this. I left the community because of stuff like this, so I'm really happy to be an atheist, I guess. But they're really beautiful, and I'm so in love with them.
You guys are amazing.
I'm just so happy that, this person right here on my lap gets to live. And,
they're,
you know, they're gonna be free from harm, and they're not gonna die today, you know?
They're covered in, feces, and they're very, very, they're missing feathers. This one's malnourished.
They're pretty overweight, I think. I'm not really sure. I haven't been with them long enough, but
they were just pumped up for slaughter. So
yeah.
It's really sad.
They're missing feathers. They have some sort of skin condition. They don't look good. Yeah. But at least they're out of there.
And she's breathing very heavy. She's like Zapata when he was coming back. I think she's resting my lungs or something. She's breathing really heavy. Yeah. And her mouth is gaped open. They're traumatized. They've been through so much hell. They've been through torture, and now they were lined up for slaughter when we got them. They were in line to be killed for meat, for people who don't need it to survive. And now they're gonna be free for the rest of their lives, which is beautiful.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I can't believe that they're here with us. This is amazing.
Your little baby sister's Ashton. You okay? Oh, babies. Aww. Hey, guys. Oh, my God. Hi everyone, this is Kelsey. Thanks for watching. So this is the next day. This is noon. We've only had them for less than 12 hours, or about 12 hours now. And yeah, I'm going to be taking them to the vet later, so we'll see how they're doing. Right now they're just cuddling with each other, being very sweet. Say hello. And yeah, they're not walking around very much or eating or drinking much. Okay. Here they are, walking around. But yeah, as you can see, it's pretty hard for them. They're not really used to walking much. Yeah, they need to get their themselves checked out. So we'll keep you updated on how that goes. You know, wish them luck. These are chickens that were raised for slaughter, so sometimes it's rough for them. I'm getting better. So yeah, thanks. Follow along. See you later.
God, I'm breathing, and I pray don't take me soon, 'cause I am here for. Sometimes in my tears I drown.